are getting reports of many nuclear warheads launching from different countries. After the first one was confirmed to have evaporated a complete city full of innocent people, I don't think we are going to survive this. If you have a loved one, hug them, say your goodbyes, let them know you love them. This is over. Once these nuclear warheads hit their targets, it's going to be over. Was it worth it? All for what? For our so-called leaders, for nations that we made up, and lines we drew, the political differences, the greed, racism,
Thank you.